It squeaks. Squeak it and get his attention. There you go. Call him back.
Dora, come on.
Okay. Make sure you give him long enough leash. Say thank you when you take it from him. Squeak it. Give him long enough leash and throw it. Talk to him a lot, Eric. Oh, throw it away from me. I can't. You're throwing him towards me, and he's going to come to me. Come and get it.
Come on, Dar. Come and get it. Go get it. Go get it.
He ain't going to do that. You have to show him again.
Dar. You're sitting. He was sitting on it. Dar, look it.
Say thank you. Eric, say thank you. That's what I say to my dogs, to give it to us. Don't throw it towards me. There you go. Throw it over there by that big old root. Get it from him. Say thank you and take it.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Now that way. Throw it over there. Throw it to that thing over there, that table thing. Throw it down low where he sees you. No, over here.
Go get it.
Make sure you don't hit. There you go. Now, make sure the leash. Call him.
I said it.
I know, it's Dar.
Dar, look it.
We haven't done all that with him.
Thank you.
You got to throw it in front of him. There you go. Call him.
Dar.
Good boy, Dar. He comes to you.